Settlements in the national currencies in trade with Turkey and other countries have been under discussions for a long time. But the U.S. use of sanctions will undermine the role of dollar as a settlement currency over time. The dollar as the international reserve currency is now misused, and more countries will start to use other currencies and find other partners to rely on.